to Nazareth, a village in Galilee, to see Mary, who was engaged to be married to a man named Joseph, a descendant of King David. Gabriel appeared to her and said, "Congratulations, favored one, the Lord is with you." Confused and disturbed, Mary tried to think what the angel could mean. "Don't be frightened, Mary," the angel said, "for God has decided to wonderfully bless you. Very soon you will become pregnant and have a baby boy, and you are to give him the name Jesus. He shall be very great, and he shall be called the Son of God.